Can we get, can I get autograph? No.
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah.
Yay! You can write Fergie's number down there if you want. If you don't want, it's fine.
Fergie's married.
You didn't ask if she was married? Ask her for a phone number.
Yes, I'm just saying. You don't give nobody's phone number that's married.
Oh, that's different.
If Fergie's like my sister, I can't just be like messing up her marriage.
Don't tell her Heejun likes her.
Oceans apart, day after day, and I slowly go insane. I hear your voice on the line, but it doesn't stop the pain. Oh, can't you see it, baby? You got me going crazy. Wherever you go, whatever you do, I will be right here waiting for you. Whatever it takes, or how my heart breaks, I will.
Dude, for me, I didn't really enjoy this at all. It was pitchy all over the place. Here's the problems with it. First of all, it was pitchy. It's like you never quite...
all over the place.
Well, it was pitchy in at least five or six spots. And I mean, this kid is usually better than that. So the other problem that I had with it, it felt like you were out of breath the whole time. I don't know if the bars were so big. Richard Marx is a great song that he wrote. It was, for me, the wrong kind of song for you, because I remember when you were up there singing, I was thinking, I said to Jennifer, I remember seeing this kid the first time we saw him, you had more like urban R&B swag in you, like, we were like shocked that you were singing R&B joints, and this is such a pop song. It was just the wrong song, wrong time, not a great performance for me. Yeah.
The little notes here and there, but for me, your tone is so special and gorgeous, and I could tell that you were struggling with the song a little bit, but then for me, I felt like you started fighting through that a little bit more and going for it towards the end, and towards the end, it got really beautiful for me. I felt your heart. I really did. I really felt your heart in the song. I felt your heart in what you were saying and how much you wanted it to be great, and for me, by the end, I just really loved it.
Yeah. Hey, June, man, I think you stepped so far outside of your circle to do this. It was really breathy, and you were trying so hard. And yeah, you were out of breath in a lot of spots. And so it just wasn't a great song for you. I love your voice no matter what anyway.
So special.
Yeah, you got a special voice.
Heejun Han. So in watching that, watching you perform, it looked like you might have been getting a little emotional there. Were you thinking about somebody?
Yeah.
Was it Richard Marx?
No. But I was thinking about, my girlfriend's is here, so I was thinking about her. And 20% off Jennifer Lopez, of course.
Cover your ears, girlfriend, for this part.
10% Fergie, of course, but 20% on Jennifer Lopez.
I think we're over 100% here.